Hello everyone, BJT Mastermind here with another Minecraft video. Today, I'm gonna be playing a kinda old map called Herobrine's Mansion, as when this video goes live, it is Halloween. So, I'm gonna press that. I had to go back to the 1.7 snapshot. Yes, this is like the only version it works in. And it has no sound, of course. But we're used to that from the Let's Play. From having like 5 episodes or more with no sound. Put that in there. Three custom equipment sets are available in this map. Elite monster, yeah. Quest log. Save Victor and his friend from the zombies. You can find them hiding in the little house in front of the mansion. Okay. Here's a chest, I guess. Some food. Some stacked swords. I'll help you, Victor. Whoa. And since this is in 1.7, we are able to spam click. Ow. What's better, the stone or the stone? Victor. Which one is it? I'm gonna say you or Victor. Whoops. Sorry, Victor's friend. Take that. Anything else we can get for it? Instant health. I'll take the food. More swords. Head to the crypt and find the Skeleton King. Kill him and use his music disc on the jukebox. When it is done, make sure you loot the gold nuggets. Victor will be able to exchange them for very powerful loots. Okay. Here's one of the elite mobs. Pass them. The Skeleton King should be in here. And I'm sure he knows more about Herobrine. Can't read anything. Yeah. back off, zombies. Stuck in that cobweb. Why do they have bows when they can't use them? Okay. Regeneration. Armor. Put a pumpkin on my head. For Halloween. Die. Yo. What's down here? Redstone ore. Oh boy. Skeleton King and Hero Runner having a conversation. Skeleton King, wake up, you have visitors. What? I was not sleeping. I was waiting. Darkness will consume you. Kill them all. Okay. I'm pretty sure I playtest this before and I had this problem before. So the way I have to do this is turn on cheats and go into creative to get back to where I was. So we don't skip anything. So, be right back. Okay, back, found the way back. Should actually do spawn point, so we don't have to come back like that again. Like I said earlier, this is a pretty old map. Although it should work since it's the version that it was made for. Anything in these little rooms? No. Hello down there. better weapon. I think this is where the next spawn point is. So. Hello. Let's loot all of this. Okay, we're fully geared. Here's that area we were before. Let's get through this maze. Hopefully there's no skeletons to shoot us off. Okay, see if we can do this legit. Regen. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna be able to do this legit. Just a overpowered bow. Ow. Stay back there. As long as he doesn't shoot from there, I think we're good. Ow. Stay. Stay back there. That's a command. That's an order. Just keep shooting him from here, since he can't see us. Now he does. Got him. Little bit better pants. That worked out better than the playtest I did. Yeah, killed the Skeleton King. Impressive, I guess. Let's get inside that mansion now. back here. And I'm in. Whoa. I'm guessing there's a villager down there. So, see you people. That's the next boss. Another G-G-Bow. And they're working together. Look, why do you have a chicken? Load world. Ooh. How do we get up there? Probably gonna have some Halloween themed music in the background, so hope you enjoyed that, since there's no sound in 1.7 either apparently. This dispenser guy can die. All of you can die. There we go. this over there. Oh, see ya. Quest 3 was to kill the rest of the bosses. Okay. And there they are. Die. You know you want to. Keep shooting the witch, that's how we make these boss battles a lot easier. Take them out from a distance. Zombies can die. There we go. Let's get out of here. You think you're so tough, Mr. Skeleton? Let's go get some more food. And there's more zombies. Ew. Thanks, see ya. Upstairs we go. Whoa. I did nothing to that pigman. Or any. Safe out here. And we're all the way back here. Oh god. Whoa. Stay back. Stay down there. Off the ladder. Ow. How'd they hit me? Yeah, stay right there. What's that sword you got there? Sharp as two. Are you doing so much damage? Sharpness too. Here's the library. Let's go kill this boss. After we kill all these.